feeling of getting on in the chute has changed dramatically over the years. It used to be downright scared to nervous, excited, and now it's probably one of my calmest points in my whole life. It's a feeling like nothing else in the world I can describe, and what I always say to people that don't know bull riding is take the one thing that you truly love the most in the world and then times it by 100, and that's bull riding. I was always involved in rodeo a little bit. My family was always involved. And we roped a lot when I was a kid. And a bunch of us kids one night asked the parents if we could ride the team roping cattle. And I thought that was way cooler than roping them. And just started there and got hooked on the steer riding, from steer riding into the junior bull riding. And here we are just about 25 years later and still riding bulls. I'd like to tell you I got this big secret, but a lot of luck fell my way because it's a sport of getting hurt for sure. And I've been hurt, but nothing that's been career-ending, knock on wood. My career's been awesome. It's been great to me. I won a Canadian title when I was 21 years old, and you know, I won Calgary. I'm a $50,000 champ there, and some days I feel like I'm getting pretty old and washed up, but every now and then I can dig pretty deep and find a way to win. I've always just wanted it. It's something that it's an easy game to quit at if you don't want it, and so far I still want it, and that's why I'm still around. I'm Scott Schiffner, professional bull rider from Strathmore, Alberta.